His head's all cut up and I'm standing there with a broken bottle in my hand. I don't remember doing anything.
That is definitely some power shit.
What are we going to do?
We don't have to do anything. We keep our heads down and stay the fuck out of it.
Because that always works.
This is the kind of shit where we need that guy in the mask.
Why do we always have to get involved? Can't we just do normal stuff that normal people do? Like, go for brunch?
What the fuck is brunch?